All right, what's up, guys? I've had this video open for a while on my computer and just never did get a chance of reacting to it because I've been so busy with other content. But anyways, nah, man, I've been seeing so many, like, different things with Call of Duty. I'm like, bro, I'm hyped for Modern Warfare 2. Like, I'm really hyped for this game. Nah, when it comes out, like, you best believe I'm gonna be, like, either streaming it, recording videos, playing it. Like, yeah, you just best believe that's gonna happen. But no, I did hear about this track, and it's this, like, it ain't, like, racing, but it's a track where it's, like, or it's a map. I don't know why I kept saying track, but it is a track, though. It is a track. It's a racing track, but it's, like, they're using it to, like, you know, it's gonna be a map in here, and I'm like, bro, no, that looks sick. I'm like, I like how that look and things, so me personally, I can't wait for this game, but I'm definitely gonna be playing on this, map, so. But, guys, yeah, make sure you go subscribe to, IGN for more videos like this, and, yeah, and that being said, let's go ahead and check out this trailer. It's like Marina Bay Grand Prix. That looks so crazy. I like how that looked, though. I'm gonna just be there, just I'm gonna just be there, like, wow, like, cause if you know me, you know I'm a fan of racing games. So seeing something like this, it's like, nah, I gotta show love to this map. Watching this game come out and I be playing on this map and I just get killed left and right. I'm like, I hate this map. I don't like this game no more. I hate it all. Like, it's that Call of Duty rage, bro. But early access to the open beta. Yeah, I can't wait for I know I need to pre-order it and stuff. I think it's too late for, like, any of that beta stuff. No, because then, like, there's Call of Duty. They was flying out people. And I'm like, there's this one streamer that I follow. And they flew her out to play the game. She was streaming it. And I'm all like, man, that's messed up, man. I'm like, dang, I wanna get flown out and play an unreleased video game. I don't care. No, it's chill though, regardless of what it is. But no, man, like this Call of Duty, I think it's gonna be one to remember. I think it's gonna be good. Like it honestly, it makes you think, like, you know, they, like, not even so much as are they, like, they're like, that's what they're attempting to do, and I think it's gonna be up there with the original Modern Warfare 2 on how fun that game was. So, yeah, and I mean, when you think back on, like, when Modern Warfare, like, not the original Modern Warfare, but that last Modern Warfare when that came out, and how, like, great and fun that was. Yeah, it's like, I honestly think this next Modern Warfare 2, I think it's gonna be one to remember. I think it's gonna bring people back, like, just overall, like, that fun that comes with the game. I think it's gonna bring us back to when Modern Warfare 2 came out, because I remember when I played Modern Warfare 2 actually after Black Ops had came out, because Black Ops was the first Call of Duty that I ever had got. So I remember I was trying to get Modern Warfare 2, but this was at a point in time when video games were so expensive. Video games was $49.99, bro. Compared to what this one's gonna be, freaking $20 more. I'm like, bro, and that's on PC. That is on consoles. I'm like, bro, like, I hope the game is good, because if not, I'm like, I think what I am gonna do, that I'm probably gonna buy it on PC and see and stuff. And yeah, and you know, just because it's like it just feels better with a mouse and keyboard and things. So why I act like I had two mouses? I'm like, no, it's like, you know, typing and then there's a little mouse thing. But nah, man, I think it's gonna be good. I can't wait for this game to come out. So anyways, yeah, make sure you guys go subscribe to IGN for more videos like this. Like, subscribe to me too, and I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you guys for watching, and peace.